Hello friends, in this video we are about to see on how to use Max WhatsApp connector to send WhatsApp messages and invoices using Max ERP. To do this, first you'll have to start the Max WhatsApp connector. On the server machine you'll find the Max WhatsApp connector engine starting automatically, which will ask you to scan a QR code on your screen. If you don't find that screen, you can even click this option under miscellaneous menu, start Max WhatsApp engine. So once you click this, you will be asked to scan the QR code from your mobile. So you can open WhatsApp on your mobile, select the menu on the right hand side corner and just select WhatsApp web and scan this QR code. Once you scan this QR code, you will get option for the instructions that can be used for WhatsApp. Once you are connected, you can switch back to the application window. And let's say we generate a bill for online stores. So once you save the bill, it will ask you if you want to send WhatsApp message. Once you click yes, the backend job of WhatsApp will get generated automatically, which it gets executed every 1 minute. You can even send ledger of the customer over WhatsApp or any other report. So let's say we just generate a ledger for online stores. You just click print. And you can just click send WhatsApp. You can even add your additional instructions on the same. Let's say and you can just click send. The PDF copy of this ledger also will get automatically sent over WhatsApp. Now you can verify whether the status of the WhatsApp messages under the WhatsApp communication report. Once you click show, you'll get all the details of what all messages are being sent and whether it has been sent or not. There'll be a time lag of some 5 seconds between each messages, so you'll just have to wait and the messages will keep getting processed at the back end. You even get the status here. Now as you can see, both the messages status have been sent. You can go back to the WhatsApp window and even verify, yes, both the messages have been sent. So invoice copy has also been sent and the ledger statement has also been sent. So this is pretty simple to use. This can be integrated along with all the reports, and we even have an advanced option in this using which you will be able to send bulk greetings, catalogs or dispatch details or payment reminders. So thanks a lot for watching this video. Stay tuned.